Hi everyone, today I want to show you how to make the egg in a hole with the French bread. So we need the French bread, it's the long one, then we cut each other like this, and we need two eggs. So at first we do a hollow. We go and we turn on the heat and make the hot pan with cooking oil. We turn on the heat and the cooking oil is the pan. The oil turns off. Then we put the bread on. We do two sides so the bread can turn crispy. And put the egg in the middle. Enjoy your egg in the hole with the French baguette. See you next video. Bye.